WHLI. That's Shelby Jones, and I could have danced all night. Right now, 1100 WHLI, 12:33. That's the time. And here comes Julio Iglesias. WHLI, there's Julio right there on 1100 WHLI. Julio Iglesias and begin the beginning. It's coming up on 21 before 1 o'clock on a Sunday. I'm Jack Spector. The weather today looks like this. Sunny, windy out there, you know that. 40 to 45 is a high temperature. Matter of fact, right now it is 40 degrees, but the winds are from the north at 18 miles an hour, so the wind chill factor is not around, oh, about 20 degrees is what it feels like. But overall, it's not there. Kind of a sunny, bright day.
Looking forward to the weekend? Then look forward to this Sunday's Newsday with one-of-a-kind features you won't want to miss. You'll find out about heads of state and the state of the world. And the news section featuring the policies, politics, and opinion of international newsmakers, with thought-provoking commentary every week by world-renowned author Jonathan Schell. Or turn to part two and wake up with Ted Danson as he discusses his new movie. Then kick off your slippers and celebrate the opening of the new ballet season in interviews with principal dancers Peter Martin and Tyler Nichols. Or find out who's making you dance on the court in a full-color award-winning sports section with extensive coverage of the Knicks and the Sixers and an in-depth look at the Virginia Slim Tennis Tournament. It's all in Sunday's Newsday, along with great shopping ideas and money-saving coupons. So this Sunday, wake up to the paper that's been opening the eyes of Long Islanders for 50 years. Sunday Newsday, Long Island Zone.
You've heard the expression, boring.
Boring.
Tired of those boring advertisements that you receive in the mail?
Be bored no more.
Introducing Long Island Coupons.
Long Island Coupons.
With prizes galore.
Long Island Coupons makes it easy to win.
No purchase necessary.
And you can enter again and again.
You can win a cruise for two, up to $5,000 in prizes, a 19-inch color TV, a VCR, and much more.
You'll save with Long Island Coupons.
Just cut and snip.
Then return to your local merchant for a chance to win.
Hit Long Island Coupons.
Look for them every month in your mailbox.
They're red, white, and blue.
The savings book for you.
Offering discounts and some of them insane.
Just visit these local merchants and tell them you heard their name here on the radio.
Hair and Beauty Salon, New York Avenue, Huntington Station, East Northport, Army Navy, 275 Lockfield Road, East Northport, Camera Cliff, Huntington and Format Location, Lou's Jewelers, Huntington Common Shopping Center, Pet Pavilion, East Northport, Bethpage, and Copaig Location.
So look for the Long Island Coupons that are red, white, and blue. It's the value savings that are coming to you.
Long Island Coupons, a division of Doherty, Clifford and Wadsworth Corporation.
Here's a great idea. Pack up the kids and head over to the Jericho Cider Mill. It's perfect for the Thanksgiving time of year. The Jericho Cider Mill. When the New York Times rated 33 cider mills in four states, they said the Jericho Cider Mill was the best. And you will too. For pure apple cider with no preservatives, sugar, or flavor. It's quality you can count on. As a matter of fact, you can watch it being made. The family will love the fresh homemade apple crisps and apple brownies. While you're there, try out Jericho Cider Mill's Pure Honey. Enjoy the season with the flavor of only fresh Hudson Valley apples in convenient quart, gallon, and half-gallon plastic containers. This year's apple crop is here, and they're open 7 days a week at Route 106 North Island Expressway. Jericho Cider Mill. And since it's Thanksgiving, it's the perfect place to get all your Thanksgiving goodies. A nice selection at a nice price. The Jericho Cider Mill, Route 106 north of the Long Island Expressway.
1100 WHLI coming up on 18 before 1 o'clock. A classic now with Jack Spector. This goes back some years. Clyde McCoy and the Sugar Blues.